Yeah, I have an even greater sin to admit to. I once thought General Motors was a bulletproof franchise. But we have a wonderful way of coping with a lot of these things. We have this too hard pile. I don't know if Warren is buying General Motors or not, but I have a good guess. And it's just too hard. If something is too hard to do, we look for something that isn't too hard to do. What could be more obvious than that?
It may mean that we don't do very much.
Yeah.